problem, and we've got the best security in the city.
Which is why it's a setup.
Indeed, it's a setup, madam. My team and I are doing our best, but we have to be vigilant. You don't want any problematic negativity. George, eyes left. Watch that guy.
No, we don't. Not anymore. We cannot afford any additional lawsuits.
Well, our acquaintances here look innocuous enough. And from what I understand, they can handle themselves. So how about we take a little tour and deal with any miscreants?
Miscreant. Interesting word.
Very.
What would you like me to call the assholes the Duggins pay to start fights?
Whatever you like. But stop them as soon as you can. And next time, how about not letting them in?
My friends, shall we perambulate around the campus?
Before you go, anyone for a little champagne?
God, give me strength.
Follow me. You know what's happening, right? The Duggins are paying people to start fights. Been happening all week. The social media is starting to take notice. Looks clear over here. Let's head over to the main floor. Disorderly conduct blemishes our reputation, and we pride ourselves on our reputation. And it could put us out of business entirely. On the Duggins payroll. Calm them down. Stop this trouble.
to the casino, and then hopefully the papers won't pick this up. You got the car? Okay. Bring it back to the casino, and maybe the papers won't pick this up.
What an unfortunate business. Thank you. Thank you for your help.
Well done.
I think we managed to quell the importunate uprising matter.
Well done, Vincent. Any ideas?
I imagine it was someone who wishes to besmirch the good name of this institution.
Yeah,
yo,
we know that.
Sorry to interrupt here. Brucey Kibbutz. Can we talk about health and wellness for a second here?
Excuse me?
Brucey Kibbutz, I want to talk to you about the mindfulness and exercise director's position.
Not right now. I'm kind of busy.
Oh. You're too busy to discuss health and well-being?
Call guest services, sir. Make an appointment.
Very amusing. Do I look like I make appointments, bro? I am the appointment!
Anyway, thank you. Again, I hope I don't have to ask for your further assistance, but I fear I shall.